Dress it up and make it rain for me.
Welcome to MTV for September 18th, and it's National Cheeseburger Day.
And MTV starts now.
My name is Naya.
And my name is Lily.
And here are your announcements.
Seniors, it's time to bring in your baby pictures. Please write your name on the back of the picture and place it in the baby picture box outside of B1. The deadline is October 11th. See Ms. Nobles if you have any questions. If you are interested in the P2P Career Expo, the College of Nursing and Health Science at the University of Memphis for Women, or the Vandy Fan for a Day, please go see Ms. Brown for more information.
Students, don't forget about signing up for ACT tutoring and also the art competition that is coming up in October.
Whatever that man.
Describe the person.
We're gonna play Guess Who.
Yeah.
Wait, so me and I both have to guess.
Okay. This person is very enthusiastic and always excited about life.
Is it Lydia?
Yeah.
She has really good makeup.
Caitlin.
Yeah.
Oh, she gives the best hugs.
Alex.
Like, when you look at her, you think she's quiet, but then she's actually, like, really loud and annoying.
Oh.
Oh, actually, annoying.
I'm joking, but yeah. I'm thick.
Mia.
If you look at her, you wouldn't expect her personality to be like this.
Jill.
She's very smart.
Oh.
But she's like, I can't describe her. She's kind of goofy. And like when she does hip hop.
When she does hip hop, what?
And she loves doing a specific dance move.
Alex.
Oh, we already did that.
I thought you were talking about that one dancing, Alex.
Oh, she gives good pep talks.
Emma.
Yeah.
And she loves hip-hop. Specifically, Trix.
Kenzie.
Yes.
Oh, it's my girl. This girl's so goofy. It's hilarious. You look at her and you just laugh. She's always doing something awkward.
No.
But she's always smiling because she's so awkward. She knows she's awkward. It's hilarious. Like, I joke with her about it.
Who?
Like, when she does hip-hop, she's hilarious.
I know.
She's really pretty. She's goofy enough. Flexible.
That's your girl and goofy? Your girls are like Emma, Alex, and Jill. We understand.
I didn't say she was, like, my best friend. I said I mess around with her. Like, she's my girl in practice. Okay. I mess around with her.
Is it Emma K?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, my Jesus.
I thought we already named her.
Emma Kate's not goofy.
Yes, she is. This girl is really funny. I don't want to say this because you're going to know who I did. She's funny. She's always saying something to make you laugh. She's tiny.
Anissa?
Yeah.
Oh, she's very funny. The stuff she says, anything she says is funny.
Jill.
Yeah.
I've been guessing Jill like all these times.
girl is hilarious. She like she's really quiet. Like if you didn't know her, she's quiet. Yeah.
The best for last. This girl is the best on the team. She is amazing at hip hop tricks, amazing at pop, amazing at facials.
Can you tell the truth? If you're gonna describe it, tell the truth at least.
She is honestly kind of rude to me sometimes, and it hurts my feelings. I'm joking.
I know who it is.
I know, but you're not doing me any justice right now.
What, do you want me to say that you're the equivalent to Beyonce?
Yes. Right. You just, like, messed my whole description up, but I guess. Yeah, you're not that good at this.
I know that was going to be.
Oh, she's a good turner.
Okay.
She's new.
Ellie, you just gave it away. You both suck at this. Okay. Good facials, bomb facials. She's good at hip hop. Really funny.
Did we already do Olivia?
Yeah, we did.
Shayna.
Yeah, there you go.
Welcome to the Player of the Week. Your Player of the Week is Darian Hobbs. So, Darian, what team are you on, and what position do you play on that team?
Center Hill Mustang. I'm an athlete. They use me all around the field.
Okay. What position do you play, like, on the football team and stuff?
Running back, linebacker.
Okay. So, to be a running back and linebacker, how do you have to prepare yourself physically and mentally to go out and play each Friday night?
We lift a lot of weights this summer, ran a lot, and then before games, listen to music.
Nice. So, how are you a leader on your team? Like, how do you affect how the rest of your team does each game?
Like, if somebody make a bad play, I try to keep their head up so they won't be down. And then, you know, yeah.
So, how physically demanding is it to play both sides of the ball?
It's like, I've been preparing for it. During summer, I ran a lot. So, I'd be ready for it.
That's your Player of the Week, so stay tuned for next week.
That was your show, Center Hill, and Naya will leave you with the quote of the day.
No one is more insufferable than he who lacks basic courtesy, Bryant McGill. Thank you for watching, y'all, and we'll see you at the same time, same place.
Be there or be square.
Grand Rapids. We the one that kept it cool without it. Continue to start acting. Shoot a like a film in a movie. Gonna let them have it. We ballin' like the March Madness. All these cops shootin' tragic.